All right, I've got the talking pillow now. Okay. We all in this room, we love each other. We want what's best for each other, and I know that. I am very thankful for that. But what I need, is a choice.
What does that mean?
Sometimes I feel like I never actually make any of my own choices. I mean, my entire life, it just seems I never, you know, had a real say about any of it. This last one, cancer. All I have left is how I choose to approach this.
Well, then make the right choice, Walt. You're not the only one it affects. What about your son? Don't you want to see your daughter grow up?
Of course I do. But Skylar, you've read the statistics. These doctors are talking about surviving 1 year, 2 years, like it's the only thing that matters. But what good is it to just survive if I am too sick to work? To enjoy a meal? To make love? For what time I have left, I want to live in my own house. I want to sleep in my own bed. I don't want to choke down 30 or 40 pills every single day and lose my hair and lie around too tired to get up and so nauseated that I can't even move my head. You cleaning up after me? And me, what a... Some dead man, some artificially alive, just marking time? No. And that's how you would remember me. That's the worst part. So, that is my thought process, Skylar. I'm sorry. I choose not to do it.